On such short notice, Monsieur Dayak.
I don't usually leave the asylum at night, but I was told you'd make it worth my while.
Look, I've gotten my heart set on marrying Belle, but she needs a little persuasion.
Turned him down flat.
It's like this, see? There's a danger I'll be thwarted and denied my honeymoon. For the pretty thing I've courted refuses to swoon. So the time has come for a murky plan, for which I turn to a murky man.
To find a feat where better than
the Maison de Lunes. I don't take this girl for granted. There's no path I haven't hewn. Heart, no seed unplanted, no flowers unstrewn. But quite amazing to relate, she doesn't want me for her mate,
which forces him to contemplate the Maison de Lunes.
I don't wish to seem a tattoo to lose, but I don't see how I can be
fish. I'm a nasty fish, a strike. Please speak.
It's Belle's father who's your client. She adores the old buffoon. She'll be forced to be compliant.
She'll dance to your tune.
We get the daughter through her dad. You just pronounce that old boy mad.
And whoosh, she slammed up in your pad. The Maison de
Lunes. Make myself entirely clear. It's the simplest deal of my whole foul career. Put Maurice away and she'll be here in moments. In a dreadful state, you'll capitulate.